the Japanese Film Festival is back this September for the 10th year in Malaysia. This year, the festival will be screening 9 films, from comedy to animation, over 6 days in the familiar venues in Klang Valley and 4 days in Penang. It will also be the first time for this festival to tour in East Malaysia, Kuching and Kota Kinabalu. The Japanese Film Festival 2013 is organized by the Japan Foundation Kuala Lumpur and co-organized with Golden Screen Cinemas. For more details, head on to aforadio.com.
Please come visit us at the Japanese Film Festival starting in KL on 12 September. And please watch more than one show to see how variety our Japanese culture, people, and food and everything are.